Welcome to Ballebazi.com presents SK Selects, where we look ahead to the second semi-final of the Euro Cup 2020, England versus Denmark. We bring you the top players to watch out for and a rewarding fantasy 11. So let's get started. England started their Euro Cup 2020 campaign with a 1-0 win against Croatia, followed by a draw against Scotland. They topped their group, setting up a round of 16 clash against Germany, and went on to beat them. They also had a comfortable win against Ukraine to enter the semis. England have a formidable defense and they are yet to concede a single goal in the tournament. Denmark's Euro Cup 2020 journey has been nothing short of a fairy tale. After losing their first two games and their star player Eriksen to an on-the-pitch heart emergency, the team showed grit and determination to beat Russia in the group stage and then Wales in the round of 16. Denmark continued their inspirational run to beat Czech Republic and have booked their first semi-final place since 1992. Let's get started with our fantasy team. Only the best players will make it to your Ballebazi.com Fantasy 11. Watch out for our semi-final picks for the best Fantasy 11 on Ballebazi.com. Download the Ballebazi app now and make your best 11. The rules are simple. Use a maximum of 100 credits to make your team. Players have to be chosen in 4 categories. Goalkeeper, strikers, defenders, midfielders. Select your captain and vice-captain. Your captain gives you 2x points and your vice-captain wins you 1.5 times the points. A maximum of 7 players can be selected from one team. If a player in your team comes in as a substitute player, you get 2x points for his performance. Win the most points, top the leagues and claim your cash rewards. Our Fantasy 11 goalkeeper is the England star Jordan Pickford. He has been unbeatable in the Euro Cup 2020 so far. He has yet to concede a single goal in the tournament. In the defence, we have the English trio Luke Shaw, John Stones and Harry Maguire. All three have kept clean sheets in the games they've played in. Luke Shaw also has 2 assists to his name. From Denmark, we have selected their captain Simon Kjær. In midfield, we have Delaney and Højbjerg from Denmark. Delaney has scored 1 goal while Højbjerg has 3 assists to his name in the Euro Cup 2020. Our third midfielder is Mason Mount, who promises good attacking returns. In the attack, we have Kasper Dolberg from Denmark. He has 3 goals and has scored in both the games of the knockout stage. Kasper can be a differential pick in your fantasy team. The English duo of Raheem Sterling and Harry Kane complete our attack. Sterling has been in a great run of form in this Euro Cup. He scored 2 winners in the group and took England to the round of 16. He has scored 3 goals and has 1 assist to his name in the Euro Cup. Harry Kane had a slow start to the season but has recently found form. He scored the all-important 2nd goal against Germany and got a brace to his name in the quarterfinals against Ukraine. Kane is in top form and is a must pick for any Fantasy 11. Harry Kane will captain our Fantasy 11 and Raheem Sterling is our vice-captain. Remember, your captain scores you twice the points while the vice-captain gets 1.5x. This is our Ballebazi Fantasy 11. Go forth, download the Ballebazi app, make your team and win cash rewards. To download the app, click on the link mentioned in the description. Follow Ballebazi on all social media platforms for fantasy tips across all sports. This game involves an element of financial risk and may be addictive. Please play responsibly and at your own risk.